Students are introduced to clinical practice experiences in the first professional year. The experiences are very diverse. In the first year, they're exposed to both healthcare system and community settings. And in the third year, we broaden that to long-term care and different faculty practice settings. And in the fourth professional year, they're exposed to various clinical practice settings where they could eventually develop their careers. We have students taking place in international rotations in Ecuador, Uganda, China, and these students learn things about the practice of healthcare in other countries that they want to get exposed to in the United States. Pharmacy is an excellent career choice. It offers a variety of practice experiences for those who want to expand practice beyond the traditional community pharmacy or healthcare assistant setting. Especially moving forward, healthcare is changing in the United States, and that's going to create opportunities for pharmacists to take advantage of. Our students are well prepared for the career paths that they may find once they graduate. Those career paths could be in community practice, hospitals, healthcare systems, or even industry. And UofL places a lot of emphasis on developing those skills they need to pursue those careers. Our program is special. Our faculty get to know our students on a one-on-one basis, work closely with them for projects and research and poster presentations, and ultimately are the references for future jobs and career opportunities.